Hello, I'm Chris Menard, and Microsoft OneNote, the desktop version, formerly called OneNote 2016, now Microsoft just calls it OneNote. A new feature came out recently where you can sort pages. If you notice over to the far right, I've got the option right here to sort. I've already made a video about that. It is up in the top right corner and down below. What I'm asked a lot, though, is how can I sort my sections? My sections run from left to right. Some people call them tabs, but officially they're called sections. Microsoft, Home Depot, Terry College of Business, those are sections. OneNote will not automatically sort your sections. You have to manually do it. But there is a free add-in for OneNote called Onetastic. I'll pull up their website in 1 second, but I already have it running. It does a lot of stuff. I have this, it's free. And here you go. When I go to sort, it says sort sections. Look at my sections before I click here. Here we go. Do you want to sort them ascending or do you want to sort them descending? I'm going to do all sections in the current notebook ascending. When I click OK, Ally Bank, Apple, General Electric, it worked. We pull up their website now. So here is the website for Onetastic. You can go to pricing. It does a lot of other stuff besides what I just showed you. But there's the answer to that question. How can I sort my sections automatically in OneNote? It is using Onetastic. I hope you enjoyed this video. I appreciate your time. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.